This is my guy's house, and this is my family, and I love them all. Yes.
Thank you. 6 million ways to die. Choose 10. And if he don't die, then he probably do him again. A passionate catastrophe, the genocidal blasphemy. No respect for humanity, they resort to insanity. Head bang on the glass, call it window pane. Jumping out the window, trying to get my frame through the frame. Close range when he point, I just blank out. My heart sank when the bang thing sang out. Now you got your thing out. You take life, you give it. You took his life away, but you gave yours up to the system. No one to listen, no reason for living. We bought the lie, we can't be forgiven for all our sinning. Killing is the religion, services in the prison. Ignorance got a slave and our name is in the mentions.
Yeah. Hi everyone, this is Catalina, aka Coco, and I wanted to say thank you to Jeremy and the Williams sisters, Stephanie, Tiffany, and Stacy for all your hard work and your commitment to junior high. I want to say special thanks to Tiffany for helping me and Yoli win third place in our talent show contest, I guess you can say, by playing the piano, so thank you so much. We couldn't have done it without you. And I also wanted to give a special thanks to Jeff, because I know without you this probably wouldn't be possible. And thank you everybody pretty much for being there for me. I know I wasn't the best person that I could be, but you guys never judged me, and you guys always stood by my side and listened to me when I needed you, when I needed an ear, and you guys just loved me for who I was, and you know, you guys are really special for that, and really, thank you so much, and keep up the great work.
Ignition Junior High on your 8th year anniversary. I just wanted to take this moment right now to recognize and say thank you to Stephanie Williams, Tiffany Williams, Stacy Williams, Jeremy Frost, and of course, last but not least, Miss Kathy. Thank you guys for all of the hard work and all of the support that you put into the ministry as it built over the last several years. Thank you guys for just being bright people, great role models, and leaders throughout the ministry. God bless, and congratulations once again on the 8th year anniversary, Ignition Junior High. Bye-bye.
Hi, it's Deandra. Been years, I know. Thank you guys so much for the whole 8 years of volunteering thing. Thumbs up. But you guys helped me so much when I went there. You helped me stay out of so much trouble. You guys couldn't even imagine, even though I was like super young. You helped me stay out of so much trouble. You did help me find myself as a person, because the whole dare to be different thing. I believe it was Jeff though that told me that. But you guys all get credit. I love you guys so much. It's amazing what y'all do and how y'all help just kids, because it's a little harder to get through to kids. And I know I'm hard-headed, and it's a lot. It's very hard to get through to me. So for you guys to be able to do that, it's just amazing to me. I wish I was out there. I'm in California now. I live here. I'm actually doing really well. Just started working. About to get a car tomorrow. So pray for me, please. I'll never stop praying for you guys. Even though you guys are already amazing people, I don't think you guys can get any more perfect than you already are. Hope you guys have an amazing time. I hope the church is still doing amazing. And hope you guys are just having amazing lives, because you guys are amazing people. But, thank you so much, and I will definitely have to start keeping in better touch with everyone. Bye.
Hey there, guys. My name is Michelle Young, and I attended Grace Walk Community Church 8 years ago, and I was in junior high, and I really loved it. Leaders, Kathy, Jeremy, Stephanie Williams, Tiffany Williams, and Stacy Williams. I was baptized at Grace Walk Community Church October 6, 2012, and I'm looking forward to coming back and making it my home church. And I hope everyone's having a blessed day and everyone's doing good out there. And I hope to see you guys again next time. Bye.